Authorities believe they found the remains of 15-month-old Evelyn Boswell, who was reported missing a little more than 2 weeks ago. Evelyn was last seen in December, and police initially said last month they were investigating why it took so long to report the toddler missing. On Friday, Olivan County Sheriff Jeff Cassidy said detectives received a tip that led to a property belonging NG to a family member of Evelyn's mother. Police will confirm Evelyn's identity after an autopsy is conducted, Cassidy said. The investigation is still active and in its early stages, officials said. The discovery follows 2 weeks of efforts from local, state, and federal authorities to locate the child, navigating through interviews with a mother who police said changed her story each time she spoke to them. Megan Boswell, 18, Evelyn's mother, was arrested in February and charged with one count of false reports, Cassidy said last month. During the investigation, we determined that some of the statements Megan Boswell provided to us were false, the sheriff had said. Many of the false statements that Megan made delayed our investigation and also impeded our investigation on trying to find Evelyn. The sheriff said the mother's story would change every time she spoke to police.